Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can prevent user from printing a worksheet in Microsoft Excel. Okay, now take a look at here. I have three worksheets opened and I want to lock the sheet one so that no one can print this. Okay, so to do that, I'm going to click on developer tab, click on Visual Basic and click on this workbook. And I'm going to write the VBA code. I have already written it. If you want it, you will have to sign up a form and I will email you the code. Okay, close this and it's done. Now if I click Ctrl plus P and click on print, you can see a dialog box will appear. You cannot print this worksheet. And if I click on sheet 2 and click on print, you can print them. Okay, if you have a printer setup, you can print it. So basically, we have locked the sheet one so that no one can print this and other sheets are open to print. Okay, now let's see the code here. In here, WS name, which is worksheet name sheet one. If you have any other worksheet name, you can write it here. Okay, so this is it. In the next tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can prevent user from printing a whole workbook. Okay, in this tutorial only sheet one, and in the next tutorial we are going to lock the whole workbook so that no one can print it. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial.